You guys, Aaron here, finally doing another Road to Survival video. I feel like it's been a while. I've been dabbling in some Fortnite type content lately, but I'm going back to doing some Road to Survival. And instead of doing just a regular triple pull for prestige or 5-star recruits, I thought I'd do this surprise box pull. So I saw this surprise box in the featured section, and I've always seen these different surprise boxes, but they've never been really worth it. This one I feel like could be worth it. So set one contains, you can get, I don't know how to pronounce the name, Koi or Cole or something, I don't know. He's a human shield though, 6-star human shield, not bad. And you get 5-star tokens, or you can get the purple tokens. What are these even called? Lucky tokens. So, what I think I'm gonna, and the second one is just you get this attack down, is that's garbage, doesn't matter. I either want that 6-star, or at least the lucky tokens would be nice too. Any amount is cool, but preferably the 20, obviously. So what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to do two pulls of the surprise box, and I was thinking about doing the token bag, but I think this is not worth it, because I'm basically guaranteed 5-star tokens. And for some reason, I thought the rule was that they have to show the chances of getting stuff, which they don't show here. Which I thought they had to show it, but I guess not, apparently, for certain things. But I have 2,600 coins. I could, I don't know, I'm very tempted to just do a bunch of these surprise box pulls or the token bag pull, I don't know. We're going to start with one. Let's just see what I get. I could spend two. I wish I could like discount it for you if you did multiple. I could do eight total if I really wanted to. That's not, let's just do one for now. Let's see. Damn, that hurts. That hurts a lot. Damn, that is not worth it. We're doing one more though. Come on, just give me something decent. Please. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was trash. Yeah, I'm never doing this again. I got 125 both times, or did I get 250 the second time? At least I got the highest amount of 4-star weapon tokens. Yeah, that's trash. Like, I know in the back of my head that, like, I'm not going to get anything, but it's worth trying. But yeah, if you want to do a pull these surprise boxes, just don't do it. I see they always do these surprise box things with a chance for, like, a 6-star or something like that. Every time I just know it's not worth it. But I figured I had a bunch of coins that, like, I really not never going to spend these coins, probably. Like, the only time I'm going to spend these coins is if in war I need to repair, like even then I rarely need to repair in war because I'm just that good at the game. Just kidding, but still. It's only 50 coins to repair. I usually never repair more than once in a war. But anyways, hope you guys enjoy this video. I don't know, should I do the token bag? This is not worth it either. I'm like guaranteed 5-star tokens. No, it's not worth it. I gotta be smart here. And maybe if it was a bit cheaper, like 500 coins, I'd do it. But for 650, it's too much. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Peace.